All right, so the question sometimes comes up, when you tap a maple tree, does it kill it or harm the tree? Maple trees are beautiful and we certainly don't want to do any damage to them. But when we tap the tree, we end up drilling a hole right into the tree and the sap comes out of that hole. That hole is typically drilled about 1.5 to 2 inches deep, and then a spile is placed in that hole and the sap is then collected, which is eventually boiled down to make maple syrup. Collecting that sap from the tree, is it harmful? Is that something we need to worry about? The answer to that question is no. In fact, there have been some maple trees out east in sugar bushes that have been tapped every year for over 100 years. As long as proper tapping methods are used, it's not going to harm the tree. So at the end of the season, the tap is pulled, and the hole remains in the tree. Now it doesn't need to be plugged with anything. That hole will heal up all on its own. This is a red maple from my sugar bush, and here we're looking at two holes, one from the previous year that's grown over, and another hole from 2 years ago that has grown over. You can see how the tree heals itself by plugging up the hole with woody pulp. Now it's important if you're going to be tapping this tree again that you don't reuse those same holes. You'll want to move over several inches for the next year's hole. So in this case, these tap holes are about 3 or 4 inches apart. I'd recommend moving over another 3 or 4 inches for this year's tap hole. Don't tap trees that are less than about 10 inches in diameter, and then add taps for every 6 to 8 additional inches in diameter. Don't go over about 3 or 4 taps per tree. As you can see, the tree heals up just fine. This will be a great tree for years to come. Thanks for listening, and if this has been helpful, please subscribe. Are you interested in learning more about this topic? I have a podcast called the How to Make Maple Syrup Podcast, where we go into a lot more detail. I'll put a link to the podcast in the video description.